His demise is a great shock, came as a great shock, because it's a life of service. He is a man who will remember as a father that has contributed his quota and left legacies behind. He led the Southwest Nigeria when we needed him most and set the pace we are following today. We will miss him.
Will your government plan to participate in his burial?
We will do everything to honor him. Everything to honor him. He's the leader of the Southwest. He's the leader of the Yoruba race. We can't do otherwise. We will work hand in hand with the family to give him a final befitting burial.